2019 Mazda 3 seems to warm up slowly. But is the engine coolant hot even if the temperature gauge shows cool? I devised a simple engine coolant temperature experiment. I connected an OBD2 reader to the port located near the driver's dead pedal. I ran the engine and recorded the ECT, or engine coolant temperature, as it related to the gauge needle position. This explains why warm air is already coming out of the HVAC system. The engine coolant is already getting hot.